alarm. That was brilliant.
I'm here in the final and I cannot believe it. This week we got to go home with Dannii to my hometown of Colchester in Essex. First stop was my local pub where I used to play gigs.
Oh my god, yeah.
Pulling up to the pub was just insane. There was people everywhere hanging out windows and it was just like...
This is just a little bit overwhelming.
Walking into the pub was brilliant. All my closest friends, and I'd never seen a pub looking like that ever. And then turning around and having Dannii there with me was just incredible.
Every single person in here, thank you so much. I'm going to shut up before I start crying.
I got the chance to sing to the guys in the pub.
I want to introduce up on stage Matt Cardle.
Seeing people smiling and everybody was just really happy for me, so I kind of got a bit... You know, I cried a little bit.
It's just so lovely to have this support. I mean, it's incredible. It's like, you can't describe how that feels. It's just something else.
Matt to win this weekend!
Just had a lot of support from that place and it was just great to give something back. The next stop, I got to go home with Dannii to meet my family.
Mummy and Daddy!
It was lovely to be back home.
Everybody's so thrilled!
That belief that you've had in him all of these years, he's starting to get there.
Thank you for just believing for so long.
It's been such a long road, Matt, and I never gave up. Just to be a long road.
Really?
Just a long road, really. Sorry.
In the evening, I got to do a gig in my hometown. It was just a sea of people on the red carpet and screaming, and it was an absolutely nuts experience.
How much do you love Matt?
All of my love!
To walk out and see that amount of people there was just amazing. That experience is why I got into music in the first place.
Absolutely incredible. Thank you so much.
This is what I want to do with my life, and I'm going to go out on that stage tonight and do my very best to win this thing.
Didn't hear you leave. Wonder how I'm still here. I don't wanna move here. It might change my memory. Oh, I am and I'll do what I want. But you're resting here with me. I won't leave.
because you deserve to be in the final. Every week, you're consistent, consistently good. Matt, you're a very ordinary guy with a very extraordinary voice. I am dying to hear your new album. You're a born recording star, and you absolutely have to be in the final tomorrow night.
From the start that we'd see you up on that stage tonight, Matt. You've had incredible support from the public and you thoroughly deserve to be on that stage tonight. Great song choice, great performance once again.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're still not feeling great, but I've got to tell you, that was a fantastic choice of song. I mean, seriously, on the money. You know, ever since the very first time that we met you, great guy, honest, deliver every week, been willing to take chances. I hope I see you tomorrow night.
Matt, I just want to take this moment to say thank you for the work that you've done the last few weeks. Nobody has ever worked harder, and you deserve this. And I just want to say, please vote for Matt.